Hello children, welcome to All Saints Cathedral Primary School's online session. Today we are going to do English activities grade 3 and we are going to look at our sounds, all my sounds, and today we are going to look at three blends. The first one is sound dr and rr, s and w, s and l. Those are three blends that you want to find some words that start with those blends, okay, and also how to pronounce them. So that we will start with s and l. When those two sounds combine, we can name different words, okay. And I know even you at home, you know different sounds or different words that can be used using this blend. I have come up with some of them. The first one is slop. Slop. The second one, sling. Sling. Then, slowly. Slowly. And if you look keenly, you'll find that we have here, starting, there is that s, l, s, l. And those are the blends that we have discovered in this words. I have more of them here. We have sleep. Can you see sleep? Sleep. Slowly, we talked of it already. Slap. Slippery. And so, I want you people, as we talk about them, think of a sentence you will make using these words, okay? Because they are words you can use in your day-to-day communication. When you're communicating with people, you can use them to communicate. Sleep, that's when at night you are resting, you sleep. Slowly, you sleep slowly. Slap, this is for bad children, okay? Don't slap people. Slap is when you use your fingers to hit somebody. But it's not good for you children. Don't slap people, okay? Then slippery is when the place is not stiff enough for you to stand. It's not firm. You will slide. And that means the surface is slippery, okay? Now, I want us to go to the second blend, which is D and R. Sound D and R. So the first word I made is drip. Drip. Then there is drop. There is draw. Remember, you have to make your tongue heavy. Don't say drip or drop. It is drip, drop, draw. And I have some of them here also. More words. I have dry, drown, drag, and dress. Find more words that start with this. All these words can be at the end if you will find them. But I encourage you to look for words that will start with sound D and R. Then you make a sentence using those words, okay? Then our last blend is and woo. And we can read this word together. Swing, swing. Sweat, sweat. Sweet, sweet. You can see the way I'm pronouncing. So whenever you find such words, you will know how to read them and how to pronounce them when you are communicating with people, okay? And I have some of the words here also. There is the word sweep. You know sweeping? Yes, sweep. We have swim. And we have sweet. We have swear. You see how we can pronounce the words? Good. Now, also you find some words that start with this blend and then you make the word and try also to construct a sentence using the words. Okay? I expect you to do that. And if you do that, you use the words to communicate in your daily communication, you will become a very bright word when it comes to communication, okay? Use this word and also teach your younger children or siblings in the house or your friends how to pronounce the word so that they don't miss when they are communicating. Whenever you pronounce wrongly this word, it brings a different meaning, okay? So pronounce them well and use them when you are communicating to your friends, okay? I expect you to make sentences using the words you have learned and the ones you make at home, okay? Bye for now.